choices. I don't have any more cereal. I have to rely on you.
Okay. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. I will remember this.
But the big picture is that some of these Republican candidates are running better than expected because Donald Trump is running better than expected.
And so do you think this augurs well for a Trump victory potentially in North Carolina?
Well, it's tight. We're still looking...